Hey guys, so I've had a request to do an acrylic nail with glitter. So I'm gonna show y'all how to make your own acrylic glitter. Now there's also glitters that you can buy that already have all the stuff in them. Glitter. So this right here is from Galaxy Nail. It's their shimmering glass system right here. This is actually pretty good. It goes on really, really smooth, very, very nice, and I really like it a lot. This one is called Saturn's Rings, and I'm just going to open it and show you guys. Now, this has little, like, pink and blue little glitters in there, and it's really pretty whenever you put it on. I love it, especially if you like pinks and blues. You can see some of the little square glitters have come out. This one is another one from them. And it is, I think this might be my clear. No. This one might be Saturn's Rings. But if you can see, it has gold and silver, little like long streaks of glitter in there. It's really pretty. This one is Twinkle Twinkle. Now, I've used a lot of this, but I don't know if y'all can. It has really fine, just little glitters in it. Really, really, really tiny. This one is their Black Hole. This one has silver in with it. This one is nice on. It's awesome with that. But those are just a couple that you can buy. There's so many different ones that are out there. Look, the little glitters come out from opening those. Now, you can make your own. You can use your clear powders. This right here is an ultra blush powder. It's Creative Solar Nail. This is a really light pink color that we're going to be using. Now, for the glitters, this one is called True Colors. This has so many, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 different glitters in there. And it's just, let's see if I can, I'll get the purple one open. And that's all it is. And that's what we're going to be adding into our other acrylic powder. Now, you can buy little combo sets. This one is a Cinepro. They do sell these at premiernailsource.com. I will have a link over here in the side in the description box. Now, it comes with shells. It also comes with two orange sticks. And it also comes with different glitters that you can use. This one's a really dark purple. It's really pretty. But there's green, yellow, orange, silver. So you can mix any of these with your powder. Now, what you want to do, this one already has a blue in there, and I put it in a little tub already. And I'm going to take some of my powder here, and I'm going to just mix a little bit with that. Now, you can put as much as you want in there. You can add as however many colors you want, but this will mix it in with that, and just mix it up really, really well, okay? Take your cap back off, and you see how that's all mixed in with your powder. Now, to apply it to your nail, you want to do just like I just made a tutorial, because I just broke this nail, on how to do an acrylic tip. So you just want a little bit of your monomer acrylic liquid, and you just want to get your nail tip. Now, I've cut this one down some just so I can show y'all how to do that, and just take a little bit of it with your brush. Do it this way, and then you just want to place that on and just spread that out. Now you can do your whole nail, in different colors, whatever you want to do. But I'm just going to do a tip here. Now, I did one of these around Christmas time, and it was, I used the red, and it was really, really pretty. I liked it a lot. Just make sure you constantly wipe off your brush. This is all that you do. And it's really fun, to make your own. Just add little things to them. I do recommend a really fine glitter, like what I showed you there, that you can buy. That's pretty much it. That's all that you do. Now, once that dries, because you really don't want your glitter going everywhere, then you're going to apply the rest of your powder. Okay? Okay, now we're going to go into our just natural color. This is just the light pink that I mixed the glitter with, and we're just going to apply that to the rest of our tip. And make sure you bring it over your acrylic, that will over your the glitter. That will also help protect it for when, you're going in and you're doing all of your filing. But just apply. Your powder on. I'm gonna make sure this is covered really good. Okay, now that we have that on. Now, we gotta let it dry. If, when you're doing your smile line, if any of your glitter gets down there, just take your acetone, put it on your brush, okay? And this is before you put the rest of your acrylic on, okay? And just go across that line and get all the other, any of the other glitter, okay? So we're going to let that dry for a little bit and then we'll be right back.